How to add a background to a green screen video. Import your background file into the sequence, then place your green screen video on an overlay track above it. Open the Video Effects panel, add the green screen effect, and click on the color in your clip that you want to make transparent. From there, adjust the green screen settings to fine-tune the color removal for the best result. To preview how your green screen video looks against the background, switch to the sequence preview and click play. Continue watching for additional details on how to add a background to a green screen video with VideoPad. You can use either an image or a video clip as your background. While green screen videos are usually filmed against a solid green or blue backdrop, any footage with a consistent color can be used if you want to make that color transparent. Start by adding your background file to the sequence timeline. Then place your green screen video on a higher track so it appears as an overlay. On the green screen clip, click the FX button to open the effects dialog and choose the green screen effect. In the effects settings, use the Based On dropdown to choose how VideoPad should detect the background color. You can base it on color alone, a combination of color and brightness, or select Auto, which allows the software to determine the best method for you. If you're new to green screen editing, Auto is a great place to start. To choose the color you want to remove, simply move your mouse over the green screen video and click on the color directly. Once selected, you can fine-tune the effect using the threshold and fading sliders. These control how strictly the software selects the color range, helping you either narrow or widen the transparency effect. The smoothing slider helps to soften the edges around the transparent areas, giving your final video a cleaner look. For best results, make sure the background you're removing is an even, consistent color without any shadows or highlights. Also, avoid using a background color that appears anywhere else in your subject or scene, as that could cause parts of your main video to become transparent. To help refine the keying, there's a useful option called Show Alpha Mask. When enabled, it displays the transparency of your video in black and white. Black for fully transparent areas, white for fully visible, and gray for semi-transparent regions created by fading or smoothing. This view can make it much easier to spot small imperfections in the keying that might not be visible in the normal preview. Once you're satisfied with the adjustments, switch to sequence preview to see both clips together in the timeline and click play. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.